Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to another FNAF video. Today we're gonna be playing Help Wanted again, because that's the only game I have on my VR that's actually... Well, it's not actually the only scary game. I have another game called That Time in Jack's Basement. At the end of the video, I will show you what I mean. Well, I'm gonna make a video on that, but I might be screaming like a little baby and come back to this game. Or I might go play some Crawl Space. Foxy, you're somehow still there. Staying right still. Bonnie. Why isn't that going right? Guys, we still don't know what that button is. Could you tell me in the comment? Damn it. I let that little bitch escape. Where'd he go? Yesterday we played night 5 of FNAF 2. Now we're playing night 1 of FNAF 3. Also, I'm not playing FNAF 1 because it's way too hard for me. Foxy comes sprinting down the hallway if you don't look at him.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down the fleet right now. So, let me just update you real quick. Then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as the security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. Got another set of drawings, always nice.
I heard moving.
Foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props.
No! What is that?
We don't have something really cool by next week, so we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find.
Go away.
Get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the bed cams. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that may go offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real thing. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spokesman, and if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things. And we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Hello?
No, no, I want you to stay. I want you to stay, bro.
Hi.
Is that him? Look right there.
Hello?
I still don't know what that is. It looks like the puppet. I'm just kidding. Oh, I know it's a light. I'm retarded. Alright, that was an easy one. I know I'm making 6-minute videos, but please like and subscribe for your entertainment.